So now we're going to do 3 minutes. So on this one, we're going to do rotation. Let me set it up in advance. Take the grip in the right hand and the foam pad with the door attachment in your left hand. Hold it this way. Okay, so you have your palms facing forward, sort of. And then I want you to do a reverse where your palms are facing out and your hands are on the inside of the tubing. You see that? So if you want to do it that way right off the bat, that's fine. But easy way is take it this way, flip it around. We're going to put it up around our back. And then we're going to do some things called a butterfly from this position. And you're going to try and extend, keep your arms extended. So let's get at it. And then we're going to go from there. But a lot of rotation on this one. And I want you to just really concentrate on having a good posture. Really feel grounded into the ground, grounded. And then we're going to be doing the exercises. So here we go. 3 minutes. Are you ready to go? Start. Now, okay, hands in, arms out, palms on the back. Have it about to the middle of your back like that, arms extended out. Good posture. I want you to just rotate around. Bring your hands in past the center. Great. We're going to do about 15 seconds of this. Good. If you feel that the cord's coming up around your neck, then push your hands down a little bit. Okay, great. Nice and warmed up. Bring your hands together. Get in a really good golf posture. And I want you to go ahead and take it back as far as you can. On this one, you're holding your shoulder down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come through and hold. 1, 2, 3. Drop in the right shoulder. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Back to center. Back this way. Rotate, rotate, rotate. Try and rotate around your spine, keeping your head still. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay, here we go again. Bring your hands together. Hands together. Rotate back. Now, if you like pushing on your right side, then do that. If you like with your weight forward a little bit, whatever feels comfortable, dip that shoulder down. Oh, we're going to like 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Come through. Notice I'm rotating around my spine. Hold that. Extend those arms out all the way through. 142. We're just a little past halfway done. Push, push, push. Back to the center. Back out again. Take it off. Put it under your left foot. If you're a right-handed player, right-handed. Right foot if you're a left-handed player. I want you to just take it from here. Turn your hands this way and up and up. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're going to do 10 on each side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 45 seconds left. Get in a really good golf posture, and I want you to just take it back slow, 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 slow to here, just like we did with both hands on it. Extend, extend for that long takeaway. Come down, through, 30 seconds left. Hold, dip that right shoulder, get that shoulder turning down. We're going to do this once more time. Once more, once more. Take it back all the way through. Hold, extend, 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 extend and hold that. Come down through. Extend, 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 extend and hold. 57, 58, 59. Ooh, relax, 3 minutes. Woo! I'm telling you, these little 3 minute drills that we're doing here are really going to help you to develop more rotation, more core strength.